Thank you. Thank you. I was just thinking when you were playing there, Dan and I go back now to 2017, when I first started running these nights, electronic music open mic nights. In the first one was in Manchester, and then I ran them all over the country. And Dan, you turned up in Manchester, didn't you? And you're based in Stoke. And I was just thinking, actually, it's been such a great kind of journey since 2017, meeting wonderful people, like lots of people here. Jonathan and Simon, James, Aaron, who've all been kind of involved in the electronic music open mic thing that we're trying to get going. I appreciate it. It's a community thing that we've got going on here. So tell me a little, because you were playing in 2017, you were playing with a duo.
Yeah.
Stuart, and you were in a band called We Are Ucks. And you were singing at the time, weren't you?
Yeah, none of this girl singing is like,
Yeah, and the vocals are gone now.
Oh, yeah. People can sing now, like proper singing.
Yeah. But still kind of a lot of emotion and a lot of soul in what you do, Dan. So tell me a little bit about what you're using now technologically.
So I'm on Ableton at the moment. But currently I'm on this Windows machine and it's a piece of shit. So yeah, run everything through Ableton, run through the push. Like I've got an album ready, so basically what I'm doing now, I'm just seeing which, you know, I guess you guys don't know about stereo bass and mono bass. Could you tell which one was stereo and which one was mono? Anyone tell? No one can tell which one was stereo and which one was mono. Everyone says you've got to put bass and mono, right? But I was switching. Anybody know this? No one? I don't know. Yeah, so I'm just trying to test them out for the album, see which ones sounds best, and I don't know. I'm still undecided. I guess you guys don't even know which one was stereo, which one was mono, do you? So you're not going to help me out, but yeah, another month out ready. Thanks. Cheers.
Absolutely wonderful stuff. And Dan, you're still wearing shorts. I do realise we're nearly in November. It's quite mild, actually. Yeah, I went out cycling yesterday and I was in shorts, so take my hat off to you, mate. Where can we listen to your music? Die, Dan, die.
It's like SoundCloud, arduous. Like, I'm not on Spotify yet, because compression rates, you know about the compression rates. So arduous is pretty cool. Tidal's pretty good as well, if you heard of Tidal. Because they don't compress everything to 0 or 1 dB. So. Yeah. Listen to some like Square Pusher on Tidal, you'll be like, fucking hell, loud.
Big round of applause for Die, Dan, Die. Next door, we've got Birmingham Bay.